After setup, the XFIP DOM heat map in a task. First, to do it, you need, of course, a task platform. You need to download, create account. If you didn't do it already, link will be in description. Do it right now. You will get 2 weeks free trial to test it. And also full playlist with tutorials in description completely for free. After that, of course, you need to buy data from the XFIP. We recorded separate video about what type of data to use. The link will be in description. Super shortly for you, to remind, I personally use this one, CME Market Depth for NASDAQ indexes. If you trade gold, you will need COMEX Market Depth. Only Market Depth, top of a book, you won't be able to build a heat map. After that, my friend, you open instruments where you would like to analyze it. Before I show you full details, I invite you to open account with our partner Bet Trading Pit. It is a prop firm. You can do all transactions in crypto. Additionally, they are backed by one of the biggest forex brokers, Tickmill. That's why your payments are guaranteed. Reputation for them is super important. Link is in description. With coupon BICO, you will get 10% discount. Okay, you did connections, you download a task. You open instruments which you would like to analyze. And right now, you need to go to indicators and set up this one, DOM levels heat map. Because you can open heat map in two ways. First one, it is on a chart which I personally use. Once more, DOM levels heat map. In indicators, you can type, you can go all DOM levels heat map. After that, you add it to a chart. When you add it to a chart, you will have the next settings. First one, it is a color scheme because you can see on a gray, I use this one. You can choose different color scheme. It's not a big deal, but remember that color scheme must be friendly to you. For me, this one is the best. After that, upper cut offset, you can see as bigger, it means it's more sensitive. Here it is less sensitive. This one even better to use. Sometimes there's significant order and you will need to change this stuff because sometimes there could be someone would set 1000 order and it would change it a lot. After the contrast, you can see this one. About contrast, I do not recommend you to send a little big numbers. Smoothing mode, no. After that, show last limit. Additional filter I use, it is minimum numbers. I use it above 55 contracts. You can set up, for example, 25 contracts and you will see way more orders, as you can see. Why I don't set a lot of too small numbers? Because for me, the most important is the biggest one, because from the biggest one, you will see real price reaction. You can see 25, just see the difference. Let's do 40, 50, 49 and apply. And here you can see all data. You can see where limit order rested. You can see how it changed. You can see how price played out. And additionally, you can see what's main advantage of working with Atas. Because remember, limit orders is not a holy grail. You need also to see order flow because you can see some significant volume profile. You can see big delta buildup. And together with significant limit orders, you can make better trading decisions. To summarize, my friend, to you, DOM levels and heat map is really a beautiful stuff, but once more, it is not a holy grail because super important to see where that volume resting and how long that volume resting. That's the reason I always use it only with volume profile as a confirmation. And that's the reason why at this moment I prepared for you additional lesson where I share my strategy, how I take trades on indexes, where I set stop losses, position sizing, execution, confirmations that you need. Highly advise you to watch it because for you, it will help you to understand how market works and to mimic it in the future. Have a good day. Bye.